Gaming consoles are dedicated computers made specifically to play games at the best quality and comfort possible. These are the best among them. The fifth place Nintendo 3DS XL is a great option for that truly mobile gaming experience. The design is almost similar to the old Nintendo 3DS XL, with this one being a few millimeters wider and thicker with a flatter top, while the weight has crept up to about 6 grams. It comes with a 4.18 inch 320 by 240 resistive touchscreen at the bottom and a 4.88 inch 800 by 240 screen at the top. It comes with a C-stick for enhanced controls. It has built-in Amiibo compatibility and NFC support. Faster processing power than the Nintendo 3DS and face tracking 3D. It also plays all Nintendo 3DS games. At an astonishing 40% smaller footprint than its predecessor, the Xbox One S is one beautiful console. It's powered by an equivalently spec'd 8-core AMD custom CPU clocked at 1.75 GHz and the same Radeon GPU with 1.23 teraflops peak shader throughput and 8GB of DDR3 RAM. Ports include HDMI input and outputs, a pair of USB ports, an optical SPDIF out, Ethernet port, and an infrared output at the back, as well as a USB port and power button at the front. The Xbox One S is superb with upscaling and does an excellent job of making 1080p content look good in 4K. The real steal of a deal is the fact that the Xbox One S doubles as a UHD Blu-ray player, making it so much more than just a gaming console. Check out the video description below to know more about the listed products and find some links to buy them. If you're into portable gaming, then the third place Nintendo Switch will be a great fit for you. It comes with a 6.2 inch tablet and two versatile removable Joy-Con controllers, capable of being used solo or split for local two-player multiplayer. Its bright, glossy 1280 by 720p screen offers a modest 236.87 pixel per inch density. Underneath the hood, the Switch uses a heavily customized NVIDIA Tegra chip, which means it can handle most mobile games, albeit at lower settings. The Switch houses its power button, volume rocker, exhaust vent, game card slot, and a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack right on top with a USB 3.0 Type-C underneath and an SD card reader hidden under the keyboard. The PS4 Pro takes the second spot in our list. The system is encased in a matte black shell, similar to the one used on the PS4 Slim with sharp edges. There are two super speed USB 3.1 ports on the front panel and one in the back, HDMI 2.0A, Ethernet, optical audio, and PlayStation camera ports along the back next to the power connector. The PS4 Pro packs in a speedier 8-core CPU, a new 4.2 teraflop AMD Polaris GPU that's twice as fast as the original PS4, a 1TB hard drive, and 8GB of RAM. Even with this much power, it's not capable of running true 4K HDR, and it also omits a Blu-ray drive. Sony's revamped DualShock 4 also comes with the PS4 Pro, after first making its debut with the PS4 Slim. If you are looking for the most powerful console out there that can chew through almost any title you throw at it, then the Xbox One X is your best choice. Despite it being insanely powerful, it is the smallest one yet. It features an 8-core CPU running at 2.3 GHz, 12GB of GDDR5 RAM, a 1TB hard drive, and an upgraded AMD Polaris GPU with 6 teraflops of computing power. All this additional power means that it can run most games at true 4K HDR. Along the front, there's the slot-loading 4K Blu-ray drive, a physical power button, a single USB port, and a controller pairing button. At the back, there are HDMI out and in ports, 2 USB ports, connections for optical audio, IR out, and gigabit Ethernet. The X can play games in native 4K and upscale most content to 4K as well. If you were looking for the best gaming consoles out there and this video helped you, then go ahead and hit the like button for us. subscribe to our channel, and press the bell icon to get instant notifications on new uploads.